Does pressure keep the deep ocean from freezing? No, but you were probably hoping for a more in-depth answer, so let's take a deep dive to the bottom of the Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the ocean. Down here, there's 11 kilometers of water pressing down on you from above, and the weight of all that water generates around 1,000 times atmospheric pressure. And pressure can melt ice. Like, you only need 500 times atmospheric pressure to melt ice down to -4 degrees Celsius. And if you have 1,000 times atmospheric pressure, like at the bottom of the Mariana Trench, then you'll melt ice down to around -9 Celsius. But that's for fresh water. For salty seawater, everything more or less gets shifted colder. On the ocean's surface, salt water doesn't freeze until around 2 degrees Celsius below zero. At 500 times atmospheric pressure, salt water doesn't freeze until around 6 degrees Celsius below zero. And at the bottom of the Mariana Trench, salt water wouldn't freeze until around 11 degrees below zero. But for various reasons related to circulation and salinity and convection and the fact salt water freezes into freshwater ice, for complicated reasons, deep ocean water is often around 0 to 4 degrees Celsius, and doesn't really get much colder than 2 below zero. These are temperatures at which the water would stay liquid from salt alone, even without the additional pressure. So while pressure could in principle keep the ocean from freezing, it doesn't really get a chance. Alright, now is your chance to try out the new math and science courses from this video's sponsor, Brilliant.org. This course shows you how to analyze Airbnb data to figure out the best place to buy a rental property, and this one teaches you how to program by coding a familiar-looking game. Hands-on problem solving, like in these courses, is a method proven to be more effective than just watching videos. Sign up for Brilliant for free and get 30 days of full access to all of their courses at brilliant.org/minutephysics, or click on the link in the description. Plus, you'll get 20% off an annual premium subscription for all of Brilliant's content. Again, that's brilliant.org/minutephysics. Thanks to Brilliant for their support.